This video shows how to use the Read&Write for Google Chrome PDF Reader in Office 365. To get started, first be sure you have the PDF Reader extension installed in Chrome. To open a PDF from your OneDrive, right-click the PDF and choose Open in Browser. Then you'll be prompted to sign in to your Microsoft account. Now you'll see the Read&Write toolbar with support features for interacting with the PDF. To read some text aloud, use the Click to Speak tool.
In schools across the United States, physical education has been substantially reduced and in some cases completely eliminated in
You can also select some text and use the Play button. The dictionary provides definitions for selected words in your text. You can even hear them read aloud.
Adjective. To do with schools, universities or colleges,
The picture dictionary shows you images and symbols for selected words. The screenshot reader can be used to read inaccessible text in your PDF, such as images or text that has not been OCR'd. To use, just drag a box around any text and the screenshot reader will read it aloud.
The impact of schools on physical activity.
The Translator tool gives you translations for individual vocabulary words and lets you hear them read aloud.
Ambientes.
The highlighters can be used for note-taking or research. Once you've highlighted some text, you can even collect it into a new doc in your OneDrive using the Collect Highlights button. You can also use the highlighters to create a vocabulary list from individual words in the PDF. The Vocabulary List tool creates a new doc in your OneDrive with a chart including definitions, images, and a blank column for notes or example sentences. The PDF Reader also includes several annotation tools, perfect for making notes, drawing, or filling out answers to an assignment. The Typewriter Annotation lets you type text on top of the PDF. You can use supports like Prediction and Talk and Type here to help with typing. You can also adjust the font size or color. Once created, annotations can be dragged and repositioned on the page as needed. The pushpin annotation is ideal for making notes or adding instructions or helpful hints to an assignment. You can use prediction or talk and type here as well. Review this part. The freehand draw tool lets you scribble or draw on your PDF. And the Shapes Drawing tool lets you create circles, rectangles, and lines with customized line and fill color. If you're collaborating in a PDF, you can make comments to leave feedback or notes for other collaborators.
Thanks for the feedback.
In the Settings menu, you can customize speech, translation, and language settings. To learn more about the PDF Reader, visit texthelp.com.